The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Wrestling has more than one loyal fan.
Prepared for an opponent with a family pet.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes. And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
WWE Championship. Title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
Whoa, 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 wait a second. Hoisted all the way up.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Setting up neckbreaker position.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Heading back to the ring.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Inside. Reigns really having his way right here.
Overwhelming attacks from Roman now.
Placed into the corner. Clothesline in the corner. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Cody Rhodes once wrestled with a torn pec. Truly as tough as they come. How do you overcome that toughness?
It's not an easy answer, but it is the true one. You have to outfight Cody. He'll stand toe-to-toe with you and throw hands till he drops. So just make sure he drops before you do.
He'll head to the ring. Caught with a lariat.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Ruthless striking.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Rhodes showing his opponent.
Not allowing that to go on any longer. Stomping down. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Covered by the champ. He kicks out at two.
How? How?
Right about now, Roman Reigns demands acknowledgement.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Rose looking to end this.
It's crossroads. The title might change hands.
Makes the cover. Kick out, kick out. The champion stays alive.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here. To connect on the spring. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, he gets what he deserves. Well, he's loaded.
Some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Elbows on the mark. Just punched him right in the middle.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
Roman Reigns has his opponent where he wants
it. The time's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Two.